Halo guys, back lagi dengan gue Stan. Welcome back to Koma 2. Oke, jadi sekarang kita lanjutin lagi. The last episode itu kemarin kita diserang sama setan gitu, waifu demon gitu. Terus kita ditolong sama seseorang, dia naik motor, dan kita diturunin di kantor polisi. Oke, jadi sekarang kita lanjutin lagi. Gue gak tahu di sini semua kota kayaknya kayak gini semua. Kayak tempatnya udah jadi horror gitu, satu dunia. Siapa nama lo? Si gendut ini yang pertama kali gue ketemu. There's someone ahead. Wait, is that Seho? Oh ya, namanya Seho. What's he doing here? Hey Seho.
Mina?
How did you get here? Gimana caranya lo kesini? I was locked in the school. Gue kekunci di sekolah. Dan gue bisa keluar. Hey, I need to talk to an officer. Something is crazy happened back there. They need to send someone to check out Sehwa. Gua harus ngomong sama officer, ada sesuatu gila di sekolah gitu loh. Gua perlu suruh mereka untuk ngecek itu sekolah. Hold your horse. Look, you are hyperventilation. Masalahnya ini sekolah udah juga kayak gini. Masalah sekolah lagi. Ini masalah kantor polisi juga kayak gini, coy. Why don't you calm down and tell me what happened? I can help you. Kenapa lu gak tenang dan lu kasih tahu apa yang terjadi? Gua bisa bantuin lu. There was a murder at Sehwa. Miss Songs. I think she... It just sounds too crazy to say. Kayaknya ada pembunuhan di Sehwa, yaitu si Miss Song, kata dia. I think she killed some guy named Hyung Bae. Kayaknya dia ngebunuh seseorang bernama Hyung Bae. What? That's insane. Miss Song would never do something like that. Nyonya Song tuh gak pernah kayak gitu. But now it all makes sense. Tapi sekarang semua masuk akal. What do you mean? Maksud lo apa nih? Terus lo ngapain di sini? I was near at school when I heard a scream. Gue deket sekolah waktu gue dengar kayak teriakan itu. Terus gue kabur dan mau lapor ke kantor polisi, katanya. Maybe they will finally believe me when they hear your report. Mungkin dia bakal percaya sama gua saat lu udah ngasih tahu laporannya gitu. Seriously, that's so messed up. Come on, let's go together. Ayo kita masuk bareng. Go ahead. I'm right behind you. Kayaknya gua gak percaya sama lu deh, Seho. Kayaknya gua gak bakal bisa percaya sama dia deh. Katanya lu belakang gua, tapi lu kagak jalan. Seho, this place looks... Klo. Kan? Gue dikunci kan? Kan? Kampret itu! Si gendut itu! Huh! Seho! Sounds like the door is being bored from the outside. Oke, dikunci guys. Ditutup. Just make yourself comfortable in there, Mina. Trust me. This is for your own good. God. Fucking damn it. Has everyone gone insane? Apakah semuanya udah jadi gila sekarang? Wah, asli gue dikunci, anjay. Dan GG, gue gak punya map di sini. Oke, itu gue bisa ke atas. Ini apa? It seems this strange find have taken root outside of the school walls. Shit, man. What? Oke. Good job. Apa nih? I talk. There were always at least a few officers on duty. Kayaknya bakal ada beberapa officers yang masih on duty. I feel like I woke up in the middle of some kind of zone apocalypse. Zombie apocalypse. I don't fucking think so. Hey, I remember this poster. I came here with the class president Asehwa representatives for a Photoshop promoting community safety. There has to be someone here who remembers me. Pasti ada orang. Jadi gue pernah jadi perwakilan sekolah untuk kayak fotografi gitu, photoshoot. Dan seharusnya ini gue di foto. Dan seharusnya orang di kantor ini ada ingat gue lah. Hello, this is reception desk. It's empty. I'm not holding my breath for any help here. Apa nih? Dapat duit. Buat apa anjay duit? The security camera appears to be active. Could someone be on duty in the security room? Oke, jadi kamera CCTV-nya nyala. Apakah ada yang di ruangan security room? Gua nggak tahu security room di mana. Oh, di sini ada lambangnya CCTV di atas. It's no good. I can't open this door without a proper keycard. Oh, good job then. Aduh, penuh lagi coy. Close. Udah ada air kok. Gue butuh keycard untuk masuk security room. You receive a torn page. Oke. Hold on. Yang mana nih? Yang mana coy? Gak ada. Ini kah? My strange journey started in the most mutant way possible. Oke, bla 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 bla. Gua baca nanti. Oke, gua juga butuh keycard. I need a keycard though. Oke, gua ke lantai 2 sekarang. God damn, gua bisa masuk sini nggak? Itu di atas bisa jatuh coy. Oh bisa. Apa nih? Oh, gua bisa ngumpet di sini. Good to know. Aduh, full semua coy. Gua nggak punya barang coy. You receive the town page. Oke, yang nomor 6. Can you believe it? The music lessons grew on me. After a few months, I even become proficient with the recorder. I'll practice at home that speed up my progress. Blah blah blah. Miss No told me that she will never such quick progress. Oke. Ini kayak diary ya jatuhnya. Tapi kayaknya bakal nyambung deh. Kalau lo udah ngumpulin semuanya. Oke. Masuk sini. Kunci. Oke. 44 hiding. Hai. Nothing. Gue kayak denger seseorang di luar. Gue butuh keycard coy. Yes, oke. Gue dapet map. Nice. Ya, gue butuh ke security room, tapi gue butuh keycardnya. Dan gue nggak tahu di mana. Masalahnya itu. Memo. Does the chief know one of them escape? If we don't deal with this now, we can kiss our jobs goodbye, Officer Lee. Oh, ini tempat ngumpet. I had a strange nightmare again. Gue punya mimpi buruk lagi yang aneh. I was choking on toxic fumes right here in the building. It felt so real. Sudah, nggak ada kunci sama sekali. Gue bingung jadinya. Kayak gue harus ke lantai 3. Oke, dikunci. Gimana caranya gue bisa ke lantai 3 ya? The problem is, gue kekunci di sini. Oke. Ada suara kucing lagi. Ah, lu mau jatuh-jatuh dah lo. Bodo amat. Dan gua gak bisa ke atas sini. Gimana caranya gua bisa ke lantai 3? Berarti gua harus ke bawah lagi, tapi lewat kiri. Gua gak bisa ke bawah sini kan? Tuh, ketutup. Bener gak? Gua kayak santai banget jalan gua. Nah, gue harusnya lewat sini nih. Bentar, gue ada di... Oke, gue bisa kesini. Tempat ngumpet. Ini barang. Dapat duit doang. Oh, ini tempat save. Save dulu. Ini apa nih? Oh, duit juga. Oke, nanti gue ke... Gua ke kafetaria. Gua nggak bisa ke lantai 3 coy. Gua bisa ke bawah sih. Bentar. Gua bisa ke lobby sama... Wah, ini... Pening pala gua. Apa nih? Ke kunci. Of course. Bentar. Berarti gua bisa ke mana lagi? Gua bingung. Kekunci masalahnya semuanya. That's my problem. An unpleasant odor, reminiscence of rotten fish, lingers in the air. That plant spreading noxious fumes. I'll hold my breath. Okay, ini bisa meledak. Big tentacles may burst and spread a toxic gas. Be careful around them. Okay, good to know. Gue bisa kesini. Okay. This looks like some sort of meeting rooms. Okay, ini kayak tempat ruangan meeting gitu loh. Not the active duty officers. Make sure you are carrying the newly issued tasers when you head out on patrol near the market. Jadi lo kalau ada kalau lo mau ngecek bagian kayak market gitu, paling enggak lo bawa taser. With the way the local protests are heating up, they could mean the difference between coming home safely or being the receiving end of a serious injury. To all officers, local business owners, shopkeepers, and residents are planning to assemble near the Dokkaebi market to hold demonstration at 8 a.m. Berarti ada demo di dekat Dokkaebi market jam 8 pagi. As you all may have heard, they'll be protesting City Hall's plan to reappropriate land for new building projects. Jadi mereka pada ngedemo gara-gara ada pembangunan proyek baru gitu. I want everyone assemble early to make sure we keep them in line. Oke. Okay. Dokkaebi Market berarti di luar ya, tempat kayak pasar gitu. Shit, gue butuh ini, antidot. Gue butuh banget, I need this. Inventory. Aduh, ini darah. Stamina kali ya? Gimana nih? Yeay, gue dapet keycard! Oke, gue bisa ke sono. Ke kiri. Terus ke kanan. Betul? Aman. It's fine. This place is mess. What happened here? Oh, gue dengar orang. Is someone there? Mending masuk deh. Ada tempat safe. Ada orang di sono, anjay, itu siapa? Hey, who are you? Oh, sebelum gue ngomong sama lu, cek dulu ini. Duit. Duit lagi. Hah, plenty money, coy. She looks like a student, dia kayak seorang murid. But I don't recognize her school uniform. Tapi gue gak tahu itu baju sekolah dari mana gitu loh. How did you get in here? Gimana cara lo bisa masuk? That's not important right now. Itu gak penting buat lo. What happened to you? Apa yang terjadi sama lo? Gue keracunan. You need to come with me. Lo harus datang, harus ikut gue. Kita harus keluar dari sini. No. Kita lebih baik gak bergerak. Kita harus nyari seseorang untuk ngebantu lo. Tenang, katanya. Panik adalah... apa, panik itu cuma bikin kita mati di sini. Itu yang lo mau? No. Then pay attention, okay. Sekarang lo pay attention. Nobody coming to help us here. Gak ada yang bakal nyelamatin kita di sini. Kita tuh lagi bahaya. Setiap menit, apa, bahaya itu bakal datang ke kita sampai mati gitu. I need you to take what I'm about to say seriously. Lo harus dengerin gue, ini gue ngomong serius katanya. This place is not your world. Okay, ini tempat bukan dunia lo. Kita di dunia koma. A shadow realm connect with the waking world. Okay, jadi kita gak di dunia kita. Kita gak di bumi. Okay, kita di dunia lain. Yaitu dunia koma. Makanya semuanya kayak gini. Listen. If you want to survive the night. Kalau lo mau hidup di malam ini. Kita harus kerja sama. Help me, I can get us out here. Okay. What do you need to do? What do you need me to do? Okay, lo mau gue ngapain gitu? You know the nearby Dokkaebi Market yang ada, okay, gue tahu Dokkaebi Market yang mau di demo kan? Yeah, I know it well. Ibu gue suka shopping di sono. Gue mau lo ke sono. Tunggu. Gue nggak bisa keluar. Seho teman kelas gue ngunci gue di kantor polisi. Ada satu jalan lagi. Gue bisa ngebukain pintu buat lo di pintu belakang. Tapi gue butuh high ranking officer keycard. Oke. Try searching the chief office on the third floor to see if you can find something that works. Oke, gue harus ke lantai 3. Gimana caranya? Setahu gue semua jalan ditutup deh untuk ke lantai 3. And take this. Oke, gue dikasih HP. You receive a set of telecom. This phone looks ancient. Oke, ini ya emang benar HP-nya kelihatan tua kayak zaman Nokia anjay. Oke, I'm going now. What's your name? Nama lo siapa? Lu bisa manggil gua Yeisol. Yeisol, huh? Nama gua Mina Park. Alright, get going. I literally don't have all night. Oke. Gua dapat HP. Gua harus ke security chief office yang ada di kiri. Tapi gua enggak tahu lewat mana. Coba gue lewat kanan kali ya. Yeisol said the chief office is on the third floor. I hope she's right. Ya gue juga harap dia benar gitu loh. Lewat sini. Oh, kebuka. Tadi kagak kebuka loh ini. Oke, turn page. Nomor 8. Oke, kalian baca sendiri ya. Berarti gue harus ke... Gue bisa kesini gak? Oh, ini tempat save. Oke. Duit. Oke, gue cuma bisa bawa satu spray doang. Dan gue udah punya kok. Terus gue harus kemana sekarang? Itu ada tempat save sih. Bentar. Gue save dulu kali ya. Keluar dari sini. Oke, gue ada di Criminal Affairs Division. Gue harus ke kiri terus. Ini yang bikin gue serem nih kalau ke kiri terus. Breaking glass. What's that window? What's that window? Apakah itu jendela ya? Mata lu gak usah kayak takut gitu, Mina. Santai aja. Who knows what's creeping around here? I better be careful. Ah, shit, man. Who's that? Could it be? Hello? How can I help you, Mina Park? Oh, what? Miss Songs? What are you doing here? Apa yang lo lakuin di sini? Why? I'm going to sever a pretty little head from your body. Now get over here. What? Ah, shit, man. Ah, shit, man. What? Lo Spider-Man, anjay. Mina, what's going on? The CCTV feeds are cutting out. Okay. It's Miss Socks. She's stalking me. But yes, it has to be her. She looks just like my teacher. Dia kayak guru gua. Udah enggak, dia udah jadi demon lo tau. Udah jadi iblis. Vicious Sisters hasn't dominated this domain. Her flestral powers haven't fully manifest yet. Mina finds that Kino. Just try to stay out of her way. Okay. Ini gue tetap harus ke kiri kan? Gue nggak tahu dia ada di mana. Okay, gue fokus deh ke kiri. Gue fokus ke kiri deh. Sekarang gue yang takut anjay. Shit. Aman kan? Chief Office, aman kan? What the fuck is that? Ghostbuster. You find anything? Yes, so there's some kind strange body here. Okay, ada badan aneh di sini. Itu bukan body, katanya. What remains Songreo police office shade? Apa itu shade? What do you mean shade? Shades are powerful spirits, the manifestation of rumors, emotion, and unique history of local area. Okay, ibaratnya kayak roh. The only you have stumbled upon is just another of vicious sister's victims. Okay, yang lu perlu masalahin adalah yang tadi ngejar gua, si Bu Guru Song itu. Spirits, you are serious? The coma is real. We don't need to get into details now. Just look around and see what you can find. Okay, dia nggak berbahaya untuk sekarang. Okay, keycardnya nggak di sini. This looks like a journal of sorts. Seems like belongs to the chief. I think Sarge going through some midlife crisis, or maybe it has something to do with his recent divorce. He bought a new car and has been trying to get back into shape. Naturally, he came to me for some advice. I started him to ketogenic diet. We have a regular workouts. Okay, gua harus ke gym. Bener gak? Okay. Okay, kayaknya gua harus ke gym deh. Dan gua suruh nelfon sini dulu. Yeso. Still no luck finding that keycard? None, but I did find Chief Journal. Seems like he obsessed with working out. Yeah, interesting. Routine check around those area. Okay. Close. Yeah, gue kayak harus ke staff gym deh. Workout itu kan kayak lu latihan gitu, apalagi selain ke gym. Benar gak? Shit, berarti gue harus ke kanan terus dong. Deputy Director, Office Lodging, Staff Gym. Kena gue! No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, I don't know to go. I don't know. Where? Mumpet sini. Shit, ketahuan gua. Ah, shit, mati gua. Okay, I'm dead. Fuck, gua salah mencet, ada QTA-nya dong kalau ngumpet, anjay. God fucking damn it, man. Ada quick time-nya, gua kagak tahu kalau ngumpet ada quick time. Gua main asal kiri-kiri doang. Ah, ngulangnya di sini. Oke, kita ulang lagi. Gua udah sampai sini. Ada nggak? Gua nggak dengar. Gua matiin ini deh. Serem gua. Please, lu nggak di sini. Gua harus ke gym. Di sini, gym. Ya enggak? Enggak ada apa-apa, anjay, di gym. Okay, could this be the chief bag? Let's see. Okay, gua dapat chief security pass. Yes? Gua dengar suara langkah kaki, coy. Yes, all. I think I found the chief security pass. Great. We'll finally able to open the back gate. Alright. Get out of there and come back to security office. Ay, gue harus ke bawah, coy. Okay. Bentar. Ke bawah gue lewat mana? Lewat kanan? Kanan? Lewat kanan. Gue harus ke kanan. Ah, fuck, gua kena toxic gak tuh. Anjay, gua gak ngeliat. Okay, aman, it's fine. Take it easy, gua bisa ngumpet di sini. Gua harus ke kanan, terus. Masalahnya nih, ini setan tahu gua harus kemana, coy. Dia ada di kiri gua pas. No, nyalain ini. Oke, ada air. Masuk. Gua save dulu kali ya. Bingung anjay. Gua denger langkah kakinya dia soalnya. Mina, let me see it. Oke. Okay. Perfect. This will be do the trick, but I'll have to let you out from here. I'll monitor you from movement through the security camera. Gua bakal ngecek lu lewat kamera sini. When you get to the back gate near the underground parking lot, you should hear a buzz. That's when you will know the doors open. Oke, okay, jadi saat gua udah nyampe, dia bakal pencet tombol di sini si Yesol dan gua bisa kabur. Oke, okay, so what do you need from the Dokkaebi Market? Apa yang lu butuhin dari Dokkaebi Market? That's apothecarian who has shop there. Ask him to mix a dose of plasma tonic. Oke, okay, gua butuh plasma tonic. That doesn't sounds like any kind of remedy I've heard of. Don't worry about that. Just remember to ask for it. Okay, this should cover it. You receive Helion. Apa ini? What's this? Nobody gonna take this. Gak bakal ada orang yang mau ini. It's called Helion, the only currency. Okay, ini duit yang ada di market itu yang ya yes, pokoknya market itu mau nerima duit ini doang. Helion. Alright, you are the boss. But don't blame me if I return empty hand. Tapi jangan nyalain gue kalau gue balik dengan tangan kosong. Oke. Sekarang gue berarti harus ke B2F. Damn, gue harus lewat mana? That's a problem. Kiri ditutup, di kanan gue nggak tahu. Coba. Gue bingung. Lantai satu kanan itu nggak bisa ke bawah, oke? Okay? Setahu gue, seingat gue. Lantai satu yang kiri pun nggak bisa ke bawah. Gimana caranya gua, di lantai B1F itu adalah penjara. Ada sel A, sel B, sel C, sel D. Gue harus ke B2. Oke, okay, kayaknya gue harus ke B1F staircase deh. Tapi gue gak tahu caranya gimana. Oke, okay, so ya. Yeah. I think that's it guys. Oke, okay, gue bakal akhirin episode ini di sini. The next episode kita bakal cari tahu gimana caranya gue bisa keluar. Oke, okay, gue harus ke Dokkaebi Market. Gue harus ke tempat kayak apotik gitu. Dan gue harus minta ngebuatin apa gitu. Lupa gue. Look for medicine in the market. Pokoknya ya, pokoknya gue suruh nyari obat. Gue lupa deh. Pokoknya gue udah dikasih uang gitu. Oke, okay, so ya. Yeah. I think that's it guys, okay? I'm gonna end this episode here guys, okay? Leave like guys, kalau kalian suka video ini, jangan lupa untuk di-kasih komen guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video.